capturing you.
Nice to know my jacket on the ass and still acts like crazy.
Just fuck off. Go away. All right.
I'm sorry this hasn't gone to voicemail yet, dude.
It's been 10 years, Frewer.
Right.
This had better be good.
Ray, send the police. No, wait. Don't send the police. They may be in on it. Can you find me?
Calm down. This is another one of your episodes.
My episodes? Ray, they're gonna kill me. Do you understand?
They who?
I don't know. They hit me with something. I must have blacked out. I think maybe I'm in a trunk. I'm definitely in a trunk, Ray. Can you track me?
Not very well. Your GPS signal's cutting in and out.
Of course. They're jamming it. Oh, this is bad. Like, fixer bad.
Fuck. All right, I'm on my way. Sounds like Frewer is in real danger here. But if I'm gonna get out of Chicago, it needs to be now. Fuck. I can't just leave him.
Nice to know the elevators are still weird.
Ray, my phone battery is running low here. You gotta hurry.
Calm the fuck down. Now, feel around the latch for a trunk release. If it's a newer car, it'll have one.
No, nothing.
All right, so we know we're in an old car. It's a start.
Old car? No, that is not a start. Maybe they removed the trunk latch.
You got any tools back there with you? Check for a compartment. There might be a jack in it.
Yeah, there's a jack. I think I can pop the lid with one of these?
That's the idea, but we don't want them to hear it pop. So I want you to bang around a lot when you do it. And shout, too.
Hmm? Okay, here it goes. Hey, let me out of here! Help! It's open. It worked.
Just crack the lid. Tell me what you see.
I see construction workers on the road.
This is Chicago. That could be anywhere.
Oh, road cones. I see a lot of road cones. Road cone? Road cone?
Fucking road cones. Buildings for businesses. What do you see?
Oh, that's... No, I don't know what that is.
Come on, man.
There's a half-demolished apartment building. Looks like housing projects.
Sounds like you're in the wards. Good. Brewer, anything else?
Just a lot of buildings, Ray.
Do they say anything?
Well, I can't see. Wait, more road cones. Ray, my phone is almost dead. Hurry.
Sounds like a kid, dude.
Trunk closed and brace yourself.
Whoa, wait, brace myself? Why brace myself?
Oh, shit.
Your ride's about to get bumpy.
Ray, don't!
Don't worry, I'm not Aiden. I'm not trying to protect my image here. Jackass.
Hey, I don't want to die in here!
You won't, I promise.
Woo!
Brewer! You okay in there?
Let me out!
Just hang on!
Ray!
Apparently my weapon of choice is, M1014.
Quit. Hang on, Frewer!
Smash into him!
No! No!
He got out!
Give it up!
I can do it all day!
like we're clear. I don't know what to expect when I open that trunk. Fruwer was a mess when we parted ways. Aiden ran into it recently, said he was homeless. Doped up on something barely coherent. Hell, Fruwer probably still blames me for...
I wish they would put automatic waypoints, seriously. Are you hyped, Tobias? I'm the one that rescued you, jackass. Oh, he actually... I think he loses health if I, drive too terribly. I can see that. That grass crack. Glass crack. Shit. Speaking is no good for me.
Fruwer! Jesus, Ray. You'd really zap me. Says the lunatic with the tire iron.
I'm not a lunatic.
So you gonna tell me what you did to piss off the fixers?
Me? This is on you. I'm still running from your mess. I have been ever since you and Rose decided to blow whistles at Bloom. I had a good life, Ray.
You sure fooled me. We had to walk around on eggshells because you were such a head case.
Well, Rose is dead now, and your little tantrum in 2003. How many people died? Yeah. And I'm the head case.
You little shit.
I'm sorry, I didn't... You know what? Thanks for the rescue. But I need to go.
11 people died. Lindsay Garcia. Jeremy Connors. You want more? Because I can list them all for you. If you run, Bloom will find you. I know, because I'm the one who wrote the goddamn code that'll help him to do it. Now, I can get you out. But I need to hit Bloom again. Find out what the hell they know. You can stay in my place. Just don't touch my stuff. Don't monkey with my system. And don't make any noise.
Yeah. I'll try to control myself.
And most importantly, do not touch any of my beer.
I don't drink.
Of course you don't.
Nice to know my wardrobe still acts crazy like there's wind nearby.
Shit. Wasn't planning on sticking around. I need to make a call.
Oh! Skills! Oh yeah, the new street sweep stuff. Okay, so I already have a bunch of things unlocked. But... I have to rebuy some things? That kind of sucks. Yeah, that kind of sucks. Okay. We'll save that.
Detective Billings speaking.
Sheila.
Mystery Man, is that you? I assumed you were dead.
Did you miss me?
Nope. I love the growing tower of crime reports on my desk. Please, tell me that's why you called.
Well, I'm running low on cash. and supplies.
Well, there's plenty to do. Every gangbanger, goon, and gorilla's out there fighting for a piece of the cake now that Lecky Quinn and Iraq are dead. And I'm running out of people to trust within the department.
Just point me in the right direction and I'll do the dirty work.
For a fee.
Taxpayer money, keeping the thugs off the streets. Ain't it beautiful when the system works, sweetheart?
You are bad. Hold on, I'll send you what I've got.
Let me check my map.
Speaking of the devil.
The groups for you. The Chicago South Club, now spearheaded by Quinn's baby boy.
All right.
Some of these will be one-time targets of opportunity, and some of them will be done to send a message. Hit those once a day, so they know we're watching. Just remember, if you get caught...
Never heard of you.
Good. Give me a call before you go in.
So I guess this is an introduction to that new thing. I'm down for it. Oh, tree. Not the best way to make it over that wall. Oh no, sunlight. Could be worse, could be like Battlefield 3. Sun's OP, yo. Ow. I wonder how many of these missions will be forced upon me, though. I mean, I kind of hate it when they kind of force you on side quests and stuff. Side quests are always fun to do at your own leisure, you know? We all know that the pedestrians here aren't as agile as the ones in L.A. Noire. They're definitely crazy. Like, crazy ninja-like. Don't have a large variety of weapons, but I'll do.
Sheila, I'm at the Spartan. I'm about to head in.
All right, watch yourself in there. These guys are connected. If they weren't, you know I'd have them behind bars already. Somebody's keeping my hands tied, which means they've got friends in high places. Which means...
They got the best gear money can buy. I'm counting on that.
Don't get too cocky. I'm sending you all the information I've collected on them so you know just what you're getting into.
Thank you, Detective.
Yeah, it's this area again.
Stay low!
I don't want to leave one enemy alive.
Sheila, I got her done.
Haven't lost your touch, mystery man. I've sent your payment, and like I've said, there's still plenty to do with your game.
I'll let you know.
Always crime to fix it around here in Chicago. Yeah, I'm lazy. Let's fast travel.
What is this shit? So you're telling me... Yeah, but I said...
Tobias always did know how to get my goat. But he's stuck with me, so he's gonna have to deal. If there's a chance I can get him out of this, I owe it to him to try. I'm giving up a hell of a lot to do it too.
Oh, that's what these silos are. Green silos.
Split on me. Shit.
Yeah, that's stupid. I fast travel here, then I walk away from my door, and then I trigger the mission, then I gotta walk back. Yay for the jittery elevator.
There are two kinds of people in this world. Assholes and people who...
Ray, this place is amazing. I can't believe you live here.
Lived. I'm past my checkout time. So we need to figure out what Bloom offered for your contract and who they paid. I need a way back into Bloom's system, but our date last night ended messy. So I'm hoping to find a CTOS access point that's a little less armed. Your old think tank. Is it still there?
Bloom Forge? Yep, still there. Sometimes I raid their garbage for spare parts. Don't underestimate that place. It may have started as a hackerspace, but Bloom poured in money. Do not underestimate these guys. Expect engineering gone wild. Mad science on a corporate budget.
Yeah, I think I can handle a few nerds with expensive toys. I'm bringing Eugene.
Can I get these guns? I want these guns.
Here, boy!
You have a dog? I'm allergic to dogs.
He's not a dog.
Well, I'm allergic to cats, too.
Holy hell, I got a lot of things here that are, hackable. Makes me wonder if I have to make a last stand in this place. Like, Bloom's gonna attack me while I'm here, so, you know, gotta defend myself. Another lengthy process to exit. Yeah, and I see my mouse is still being detected outside the window. That's nice. At least it's not actually clicking things.
Now I'm all set for Bloom Forge. If the doorbell rings, don't answer it.
I don't think these guys use doorbells anyway.
So literal, Tobias. So literal. Well, as long as Tobias stays down there, doesn't do anything too troublesome. Aw. Try to be even lazier. I gotta drive literally across town to that thing.
What's up with this guy?
Get out!
There you go. Instead of choosing a fast vehicle, I chose a vehicle that couldn't easily be stopped.
Electronic musician Default is trending in social media after footage of last month's bizarre show appeared online. The rat-faced DJ abandoned his set midway through the performance after a run-in with alleged vigilante Aiden Pierce. Fans are left wondering, was the whole encounter staged, or was Default simply in the wrong place at the wrong time? Whichever the case, sales for Default's newest album have gone up.
Thought we killed the rat bastard.
Only in America could somebody be completely anonymous and a public figure. I wonder what he's hiding under that mask.
Chicago South Club only recently buried their criminal patriarch, Dermot Quinn. But his son, Neil Quinn, was questioned by the CPD this week for his suspected involvement in a series of firebombings throughout Mad Mile. We're told that although no charges have been made, police will continue to put pressure on the club to prevent another Lucky.
The way Aiden described him, I don't think there will ever be another Lucky. Still, there's an infinite supply of assholes ready to step into his old penny loafers.
Nope. Yeah, I thought I was gonna make it. But I'm a concrete truck. Holy shit. I hit that car so hard it completely eviscerated the human being inside, because there was no driver. There's the horn. It's Alt. I remember this drawbridge in Transformers. It was quite the fight. Quite the fight indeed. Really, I'm driving something that would be cool if Transformer right about now. Should hack it. Transformers Watch Dogs Edition. Hack Megatron. Excuse me. Your tiny little shit Fiat. I never liked Fiat cars. Yeah, arriving in a concrete mixer. That's changing your MO.